How to treat anemia in cats? Anemia is a condition in which a cat does not have enough red blood cells or hemoglobin in his blood. This means the cat has a reduced capacity to carry oxygen in the blood, which leads to lack of energy. Anemia in cats is often the result of disease elsewhere in the body, so in order to treat anemia in cats, the underlying cause of the anemia must be found and treated. Method 1. Identifying and treating the causes of anemia. 1. Seek immediate veterinary care if your cat has been injured. Injury resulting in bleeding is one possible cause of anemia in cats. If your cat has been injured, then take your cat to your veterinarian or to a veterinary emergency clinic right away. If your cat is bleeding, then apply a pressure bandage or apply pressure with a clean cotton tea towel to the area to stop the bleeding. 2. Tell your veterinarian about any signs of blood loss from the gut. Anemia may also be caused by blood loss from the digestive tract. Signs of blood loss from the gut include blood-stained vomit or feces, or very dark-colored feces. If you are in doubt, then collect a sample to show the vet. If the cat is on medications, especially NSAID medications, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications, such as ibuprofen, Tylenol, aspirin, etc., then stop the medication and inform your vet. NSAIDs are associated with gut ulceration. For a bleeding tumor, the vet needs to run diagnostic imaging such as an ultrasound, CT or MRI scan, or radiography in order to identify the tumor and decide on the best treatment option. 3. Check your cat for fleas. A heavy infestation with fleas or lice can cause anemia because these parasites suck blood. To treat the anemia, you will need to kill the parasites. Doing so will remove the cause of the blood loss and allow your cat to regenerate the missing red blood cells. There are many effective flea control medications available. Be sure to use something that is approved for use on cats and that has been proven to be effective, such as Fipronil, Frontline, Epro, or Selamectin, Stronghold UK, Revolution US. 4. Get your cat checked for other parasites. Blood-borne parasites such as Babesia or Haemobartonella may damage red blood cells and cause anemia as well. It is critical to seek veterinary help for these conditions because they require specific medications such as primaquine or quinine and clindamycin for Babesia, and tetracycline antibiotics for Haemobartonella. 5. Consider whether kidney disease may be to blame. One common cause of anemia in cats is kidney disease. This is because the kidney produces a hormone called erythropoietin, which stimulates the bone marrow to produce new red blood cells. Kidney failure causes the active renal tissue to be replaced with scar tissue, and this results in fewer available cells to produce erythropoietin. 6. Determine if your cat may have autoimmune disease. Autoimmune disease is when the body turns against its own tissues and the immune system attacks them as if they were foreign invaders. This can also cause anemia in cats. If your veterinarian identifies autoimmune disease as the cause of your cat's problems, then your cat will need immunosuppressive drugs, such as corticosteroids. These drugs switch off the immune response, stop the attack, and allow the body to regenerate red blood cells.